we are going to discuss latest topics, cue cards in this class. All right. Our first topic is talk about an occasion when you persuaded someone to do or not to do something. Who was the person, when and where was it, what happened eventually, how did he, she respond to your recommendation? Means आपने किसी को कन्विंस किया कुछ करने को या ना करने को गए. इस टॉपिक में मोस्टली स्टूडेंट क्या मिस्टेक करते हैं, वो खुद पे ले लेते हैं कि मुझे किसी ने परसुएड किया. बट प्लीज रीड द क्वेश्चन. इट इज टॉक अबाउट एन ओकेजन व्हेन यू परसुएडेड समवन टू डू और नॉट टू डू समथिंग. मीन्स आपने किसी को कन्विंस किया कुछ करने को या ना करने को. आप देखो कुछ करने में हो सकता है आपने किसी को मोटिवेट किया कि वो स्टडी कंटिन्यू करे, दे वांटेड टू लीव स्टडीज, ठीक है. और यहाँ कोई था जिसको पानी से डर लगता था, आपने मजबूर किया कि देर आर सो मेनी गुड वाटर स्पोर्ट्स, यू मस्ट ट्राई स्विमिंग. तो किसी ने स्विमिंग लर्न की, आपने उसको कन्विंस किया और आज वो बंदा बहुत खुश है. बिकॉज दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंड इवेंचुअली. हाउ डिड ही शी रिस्पॉन्ड, वो आपको अप्रिशिएट करता है कि यस यू रिकमेंडेड मी स्विमिंग, नाउ आई कैन एंजॉय ऑल द स्पोर्ट्स एक्टिविटीज, फाइन. नाउ हेयर द अदर थिंग इज नॉट टू डू समथिंग, कि कुछ ना करे. इसमें आप किसी की कोई बैड हैबिट बोल सकते हो, जैसे कि रैश ड्राइविंग. कोई आपका फ्रेंड है या कोई आपका फैमिली मेंबर भी हो सकता है जो बहुत रैश ड्राइविंग करता है या हर जगह लेट पहुंचता है, तो आपने उनको कन्विंस किया कि इसका क्या नुकसान है. तो पहले तो उस बंदे ने, आप ये भी कह सकते हो कि रैश ड्राइविंग करता था, उसको ये अच्छा नहीं लगा कि मैंने उसको कहा है कि स्लो चलाओ. फिर मैंने उसको कन्विंस किया कि इसका रीजन क्या है. फाइनली दैट पर्सन अग्रीड, नाउ ही ड्राइव्स वेरी केयरफुली, है ना. ऐसा कुछ आप एड ऑन कर सकते हैं. नेक्स्ट जो लेटेस्ट टॉपिक आ रहा है, दैट इज टॉक अबाउट एन ओकेजन व्हेन यू सॉ मेनी पीपल स्माइलिंग. When it happened, what happened, and who was there with you, and explain why many people were smiling. Guys, यहाँ पे आप इसका भी दे सकते हैं एक example, जैसे COVID vaccination का, कि पहले people were scared from the last 2 years. We all were scared के क्या होगा, what will be the future, अभी इसकी vaccine भी आएगी कि नहीं. When vaccine was launched, there were too many people. और किसी को मिल नहीं रही थी, जैसे पहले स्टार्टिंग में तो ये था ना कि मिल नहीं रहा था स्लॉट. अभी तो एवरीबॉडी हैज गॉट वैक्सीनेटेड थैंकफुली. पहले स्लॉट ही नहीं मिल रहा था, वैक्सीन कम हो गई थी. तो आप इसमें ये कह सकते हो कि रिसेंटली आई वेंट टू वैक्सीनेशन सेंटर टू गेट माय वैक्सीन एंड देयर आई सॉ मेनी पीपल वर स्माइलिंग. फ्यू ऑफ देम वर स्माइलिंग बिकॉज दे वर क्लिकिंग पिक्चर्स, दे वर मेकिंग वीडियोज. फ्यू ऑफ देम वर स्माइलिंग बिकॉज दे हैव ओवरकम द यू नो this COVID situation, they have survived it. और कुछ लोग इसलिए भी खुश थे कि वैक्सीनेशन सबको नहीं लग रही तो उनको स्लॉट मिल गया है. तो ओवरऑल आपने देखा कि वैक्सीनेशन सेंटर में एवरीबडी वॉज हैप्पी. हैप्पी मीन्स स्माइलिंग, इट्स नॉट कि देवर लाफिंग, देवर स्माइलिंग, देवर हैप्पी. सो ये भी आप इसमें बोल सकते हो. नहीं, जरूरी नहीं आपको वैक्सीनेशन का ही एक एग्जाम्पल लेना है. गाइज आप इसमें एग्जाम्पल ये भी ले सकते हो, आप ये कह सकते हो रिसेंटली 12th ग्रेड बिकॉज द रिजल्ट्स वर डिलेड ड्यू टू कोविड बिकॉज एग्जाम्स वर नॉट कंडक्टेड. फाइनली व्हेन द रिजल्ट वाज आउट एंड आई वेंट टू माय स्कूल. अगर कोई आप में से 12th वाला है, या आप जनरल भी बता सकते हो कि आप किसी स्कूल में गए, यू सॉ दैट सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स दे वर स्माइलिंग बिकॉज दे ऑल स्कोर्ड वेल. सो हेयर यू कैन एड एनी काइंड ऑफ सिचुएशन, बट मेक श्योर गाइज इसमें मिस्टेक क्या होती है. What mistake generally people do? They talk about people laughing but not smiling. Okay? Laughing and smiling is different. Next topic, your latest, that is describe a city that you want to visit. Guys, ye day before yesterday aaya exam mein ki koi aisa shahar jahan aap jana chahoge. Here what mistake students do. You want to visit what it is, how do you know about this, why do you want to visit? It is visiting a city, not living in a city. That is separate question. That any city you would like to visit, or if that topic is any city you would like to live in. Here you just want to visit, don't club that. कि मैं इस शहर में रहना चाहूंगा, उस शहर में ये है, रहना नहीं है. दिस इज ओनली अबाउट विजिटिंग. गॉट इट? सो इसमें आप कोई भी शहर बोल सकते हो, एनी सिटी. जैसे आप अगर पंजाब में रहते हो तो आप बोल सकते हो चंडीगढ़ जाना है मैंने, अमृतसर जाना है, वहां पे गोल्डन टेम्पल एंड ऑल है, अगर आपके पास कंटेंट है. अगर कंटेंट नहीं है तो आप कोई ऐसी सिटी का बोले जिसके पास आपका, जिसका कंटेंट है आपके पास. जरूरी नहीं वो बिग सिटी हो, इट कैन बी नॉर्मल सिटी ऑल्सो. आप पटियाला का भी बोल सकते हो कि आई वॉन्ट टू विजिट पटियाला बिकॉज ऑफ दीज रीजन. आपके पास एक बात होनी चाहिए कि क्यों जाना है. अब इसमें आप दिल्ली भी बोल सकते हो, मुंबई भी बोल सकते हो गाइस, इवन आप इसमें गाइस बोल सकते हो दुबई ऑल्सो. यू कैन टॉक अबाउट दुबई कि वहां पे आई वॉन्ट टू विजिट बुर्ज खलीफा, आई वॉन्ट टू सी दीज थिंग्स, आई वॉन्ट टू विजिट द डेजर्ट, आई वॉन्ट टू एंजॉय डेजर्ट सफारी. यू कैन टॉक अबाउट जयपुर ऑल्सो, गोवा ऑल्सो, यू कैन टॉक अबाउट एनी सिटी. लेकिन आपने वही सिटी सिलेक्ट करनी है अबाउट विच यू हैव नॉलेज. डोंट चूज एनी सिटी जिसके बाद आपके पास दो जगह के बाद पता ही नहीं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू स्टार्ट विद जयपुर, इट इज कॉल्ड पिंक सिटी, देर आर सो मेनी फोर्ट्स, आफ्टर दैट यू डोंट नो वेयर टू गो, वॉट टू डू देयर. सो डोंट चूज एनी सिटी जिसके बारे में आपको नॉलेज नहीं है. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज टॉक अबाउट अ टाइम वेन यू गॉट लॉस्ट इन अ टाउन और सिटी. In this topic, you can talk about any city or town where you visited and you got lost. Or it can be your town also. Sometimes we are not aware about, like, I have shifted to this place. You know, I got shifted to Shimla. I was not aware about the directions and all. My phone stopped working. I was not aware about the directions. I did not find way to my house. And there was nobody to ask. So it was difficult for me. Then I started walking. After 10-15 minutes, I saw a person. I asked him. Then he suggested me directions. And then I reached my home finally. ऐसे करके भी बोल सकते हो, okay? अब इसमें याद रखना कि आपने ना इसमें इसको थोड़ा interesting भी बना सकते हो कि it was getting dark. I was scared. कि मुझे डर लग रहा था क्योंकि I was alone there. So that it can become little bit dramatic. इसको सिर्फ थोड़ा सा guys, इसको थोड़ा interesting बना देना है ताकि examiner, मैं आपको एक guys एक tips और देना चाहूंगी कि अगर आप थोड़ा interesting बना देते हो. वैसे तो हम इसमें कहते हैं कि knowledge का test नहीं हो रहा, English का test हो रहा है, लेकिन आपको पता है कि थोड़े से मिनट के लिए आपको किसी को मिलना है, that person is stranger. अगर आपका speaking is interesting, ऑफ कोर्स वो आपको अच्छे से सुनेगा और आपका स्कोर भी अच्छा आएगा. ये नहीं है कि, वैसे तो दे आर वेल ट्रेंड, वो बहुत फेयर है. मैं ये नहीं कह रही कि अगर आप अच्छा इंटरेस्टिंग नहीं बोलोगे स्कोर नहीं आएगा, बट इंटरेस्टिंग होने से थोड़ा ये हो जाता है, थोड़ा सा लीवरेज भी मिल जाता है कि बंदा आपकी स्टोरी में इतना इनग्रॉस हो गया, उसने एक आधी आपकी मिस्टेक भी लेट गो कर दी. इट्स लाइक दैट. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज डिस्क्राइब अ सिचुएशन व्हेन यू वर एक्सट्रीमली बोर्ड. When and where, who was there with you, how did you feel about it? This is also latest topic. कोई ऐसी situation जब आप बहुत bore हुए, कहाँ bore हुए, कौन आपके साथ था, कैसा लगा. So what you can speak in this topic, यहाँ तो बहुत कुछ है बोलने को है. You went to a function, वहाँ पे आपको लोग जानते नहीं थे, जिस तरह के वहाँ पे get together थी आपको, आप bore हो गए वहाँ पे, आपके साथ बात करने वाला कोई नहीं था, ठीक है. जैसे आपने कोई सेशन अटेंड किया, क्लास भी कह सकते हो आप, आजकल हम ऑनलाइन क्लासेस अटेंड करते हैं, ठीक है, या कोई वेबिनार, तो आप ये कह सकते हो कि वो वेबिनार आपको पहले तो टाइटल से लगा इट वुड हैव बीन वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, बट जब आपने अटेंड किया वो आपके यूज का नहीं था, लेकिन आपने अब उसमें आपको अटेंड करना पड़ा क्योंकि उसमें आपको मतलब ये कुछ सर्टिफिकेशन वॉज देयर, सो यू कुड नॉट क्विट इन बिटवीन, बट यू वर एक्सट्रीमली बोर्ड, दैट टॉपिक वॉज बोरिंग, ऐसा भी कह सकते हो. फिर आप ये भी कह सकते हो कि आप अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ किसी के यहाँ ना किसी पार्टी में गए, वहां पे आपने देखा सारे एल्डरली पीपल थे, लाइक एल्डरली यू नो द गैदरिंग, या पेरेंट्स की एज के थे या उनसे बड़े, नोबडी वाज ऑफ योर एज, तो आपने पहले तो कोशिश की, यू ट्राइड टू सिट विद द अंकल्स एंड आंट्स, और यू ट्राइड टू सिट विद अदर पीपल, ओल्डर पीपल, व्हेन दे वर टॉकिंग अबाउट समथिंग व्हिच यू वर नॉट यू नो इंटरेस्टेड इन. इट्स काइंड ऑफ सेम टॉपिक गाइस. ये टॉपिक वैसे ही है, A conversation you were not interested in, वैसा भी बोल सकते हो कि आपको लगा कि वो जो discussion कर रहे हैं, you tried to be part of their conversation, but आपको लगा कि नहीं, हाँ ये बात नहीं बन रही, तो आप बहुत bore हुए, फिर आपने कोई एक्सक्यूज दिया कि यू गॉट अ कॉल, फिर आप वहां से चले आए, या आपको कोई काम पड़ गया, आपने घर अपने फैमिली को बहाना कर दिया। इसमें आप ये भी कह सकते हो कि आप अपने जैसे यू अकंपनीड समबडी, आपके किसी फ्रेंड ने कहा कि वो किसी फंक्शन में जा रहा है कि आप उसके साथ चलो, और यू अग्रीड क्योंकि आपको लगा ठीक है ही इज माय फ्रेंड आई शुड अकंपनी हिम। तो आप जब वहां गए तो उस फंक्शन में क्या हुआ, कोई भी मैरिज बर्थडे, योर फ्रेंड गॉट बिजी विद हिज रिलेटिव्स एंड ऑल, एंड व्हाट हैपेंड, यू गॉट बोर्ड बिकॉज देयर वाज नोबडी विद हुम यू कैन टॉक, है ना। तो आप ये भी कह सकते हो, और पार्टी भी ऐसी थी कि यू कुड नॉट इंजॉय, तो आप बोर हो गए, तो आपने फिर अपने फ्रेंड को कन्विंस किया कि वो जल्दी पार्टी से आए बिकॉज आपको बहुत बोरिंग लग रहा था। यहाँ ये कह सकते हो हम बहुत दूर गए थे तो मुझे अपने फ्रेंड के साथ रहना ही पड़ा वहां फॉर 3 आवर्स। नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज टॉक अबाउट अ टाइम व्हेन यू हैड एन इनकाउंटर विद अ वाइल्ड एनिमल, व्हेन इट हैपेंड, वेयर इट हैपेंड, हु वाज देयर विद यू, व्हाट यू डिड, व्हाट इज द टॉपिक, कि कोई ऐसा टाइम बताएं जब आप जंगली जानवर से आपका सामना हुआ। अब सामना डजंट मीन कि आप उसके साथ उसको मिले, अभी हम देखो अभी तो आपको पता ही है फॉरेस्ट वगैरह में वी हार्डली गो, थैंक्स टू कोविड 2 ईयर्स तो वी डोंट गो टू इवन जू। तो आप बता सकते हो पहले का टाइम जब हम जू में गए, आपने किसी वाइल्ड एनिमल को देखा, या फिर कभी किसी एलिफेंट को आपने देखा रियल में, है ना, या जू में आपने टाइगर को देखा, एनी एनिमल यू कैन टॉक अबाउट विच इज वाइल्ड। सो व्हेन इट हैपेंड, वेयर इट हैपेंड, हु वाज देयर विद यू, व्हाट यू डिड, आप लिख सकते हो कि इन जू आई डिड नॉट वांट टू डिस्टर्ब इट, आई क्लिक्ड पिक्चर विद टाइगर बिकॉज इट वाज वेरी क्लोज टू मी, सो यू कैन से। एंड इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट लाइक लाइव यू हैव सीन इन द सफारी और समथिंग फाइन इन द नेशनल पार्क, सो यू कैन से आई हैव सीन लाइव इन द जीप दे टेक यू टू द फॉरेस्ट, there you can see the wild animals live. If you have such kind of experience, you can talk about that. Otherwise, you can talk about zoo. No need to create a story about which you cannot speak about. Next topic is, talk about a city you live in now, what you like or dislike. Here you have to tell about your city, then where it is located. For example, you are from Amritsar, it is in Punjab. You are from Jaipur, it is from राजस्थान। हाउ लॉन्ग यू हैव बीन लिविंग देयर, कब से रह रहे हैं आप इस शहर में, सिंस माई चाइल्डहुड, सिंस माई बर्थ, और जस्ट 2 ईयर्स बैक यू हैव शिफ्टेड टू दैट सिटी, ओके। एक्सप्लेन हाउ यू फील अबाउट दिस सिटी, इस शहर के बारे में आप क्या सोचते हैं। इफ यू डोंट डिसलाइक एनीथिंग यू कैन सिंपली से दिस इज माई सिटी एंड देयर इज नथिंग आई डिसलाइक। Yes, there are few things I'm not very happy, but no. Overall, I just love this city. Otherwise, you can add on that though Amritsar is a great city, but one thing I dislike, as so many tourists visit there, there should be proper traffic system because we see so many traffic jams. So you can talk about one or two things, okay? Next topic is talk about your favorite movie. What it is, when and where did you see it, what it is about, explain why this movie is your favorite. In this topic, you can talk about any movie which is your favorite. It doesn't matter you have seen recently or not. Why? Because thanks to COVID, theaters are closed. We are watching movies on TV or OTT platform. So any movie which is your favorite, even it is from your childhood, you can talk about that. It can be Hindi movie, it can be Punjabi, it can be English movie, but make sure even if you are talking about regional movies, you should talk in English. Only name you can give in Hindi or Punjabi. Rest you have to talk about it in English. Don't take any names which you cannot translate, okay? Like we say traditional clothes, we don't say kurta pajama, because more and if we will talk about kurta pajama, kurta pajama, kurta pajama, it will sound ke humne Hindi jyada, matlab we have used Punjabi. Next topic, abhi hamare last 2 topics hai guys, iske baad aapki turn hai in 10 topics mein se bolna. Talk about a toy from your childhood that you like the most. Kya toy tha, kisne diya, when did you get it? And explain what you liked about it. क्या था वो टॉय, किसने दिया और क्या पसंद था आपको. दिस इज द ओल्डेस्ट टॉपिक ऑफ आयर्स, लेकिन इन दिनों ये आ रहा है. ये टॉपिक में आप यू कैन टॉक अबाउट डॉल, यू कैन टॉक अबाउट सॉफ्ट टॉय, यू कैन टॉक अबाउट कंट्रोल कार, यू कैन टॉक अबाउट रिमोट कंट्रोल प्लेन, और यू कैन टॉक अबाउट इवन ट्रेन. एनी टॉय विच यू लाइक, डोंट मिक्स इट विद गेम. इट इज टॉय, नॉट पजल और गेम. ओके, सो यू हैव टू टॉक अबाउट अ टॉय. अब इसमें देखो आप क्या बोल सकते हैं. पहले तो आप याद रखना, childhood doesn't mean you are talking about like it was on first birthday, on you can say on first birthday, on fifth birthday. No, we remember things I think when we are of 7 to 8 year old. So that is also childhood. So you can say on my 7th birthday, on my 8th birthday, my uncle brought a doll. It was very beautiful doll or anything. It was a sports car with remote. I used to flaunt it among my friends. फिर आप एंड में ये भी बता सकते हो कि ये अब आपके पास है या नहीं. You can say I still have this toy with me. It has so many memories of childhood. या फिर आप कह सकते हो this toy I have gifted to my nephew, my cousin. तो ये भी कह सकते हो. या फिर आप ये भी कह सकते हो it was of no use now. Like ये कह सकते हो खराब हो गया अभी. And it could not get repaired because it was very old, 15-year-old, 10-year-old. Okay, 10th topic is talk about a situation when you were not allowed to use a mobile phone. When it was, where it was, why you needed to use a mobile phone, and explain how you felt. Talk about a situation when you were not allowed to use a mobile phone. कोई ऐसी situation जब आपको मोबाइल फोन यूज करना करने नहीं दिया गया, मींस मनाही थी. कहां, कब, क्यों आपने यूज करना था, कैसा लगा. इसमें आप ये भी कह सकते हो गाइस, किसी टेंपल में विजिट किया. टेंपल्स में आजकल मना है, यू कांट क्लिक पिक्चर्स. सो यू कैन टॉक अबाउट टेंपल आल्सो, दैट आई स्टार्टेड क्लिकिंग पिक्चर इन द टेंपल, दे स्टॉप्ड मी, रादर दे टोल्ड मी दैट देयर विल बी फाइन. But it was very beautiful view there. I wanted to click picture, but I could not. Or bhi koi situation bol sakte ki aap kisi, you went to a shooting, you wanted to meet the actors there. Any favorite actor you can talk about that. There was Hrithik Roshan was there. I wanted to click picture with him. But when I reached that venue, at the entry point of that shooting, they asked me to submit the mobile phone because mobile phone was strictly restricted by the director because they did not want anybody to leak any kind of scene. So you were disappointed because you wanted to click the pictures of shooting, you wanted to click the pictures of your favorite actors. All right guys, we have discussed the top 10 topics. Rest we will do in the next class. Now guys, one by one, everybody will speak on any topic out of these 10. Topic is talk about a situation when you were not allowed to use a mobile phone.
Mobile phone is very essential part of every individual life. Today we cannot think about without a cell phone. We decided to make a plan, go on Golden Temple, Amritsar. That time, I remember there was a long queue to enter the main hall.
Mm-hmm.
Our turn, after 1 hour, just when I entered the main hall, my phone started ringing. Everybody turned to me. If I had committed any crime, I had forget to turn all cell phone. That time I cut a call, immediately turn off my mobile phone. There were so many people are standing, but they are all mobile phone were switch off. Then we entered the pneumatic kitchen hall where food were served. After another 1 hour, we came out the main building hall. That time I switch on my mobile phone and see so many calls are there were 4 missed calls from my brother. I told all situation, they easily understand it. After I click so many pictures with my friends. So it was the situation when I was not use my cell phone.
Okay. Good. But there were many grammatical error and pronunciation problem also. Amritsar, you said Amritsar, pronunciation was wrong. Our turn 1 hour. This is incomplete. You can say, I think it was almost 1 hour we were standing in that queue. Mobile phones are not allowed, but I forgot to switch off. I was getting call. So people are standing, people were standing because it was in past. Fine. So aapne kahin kahin pe, kahin kahin nahi, kaafi jagah aapne usko present mein kar diya. Aur aapne na bahut stress deke word use kiya. It. It's not it. Okay. It was getting late. You should speak like this. You have to work on your pronunciation. स्टोरी आपकी अच्छी थी लेकिन आपने उसको एग्जीक्यूट नहीं सही किया और इट वाज लाइक यू कुड नॉट यूज मोबाइल फोन यू आर नॉट अलाउड टू यूज मोबाइल फोन फोकस शुड बी ऑन दैट ओके सो आपको इन एंड में क्या कहना था कि मेरे को आई वाज नॉट अलाउड टू यूज मोबाइल फोन तो आपने फिर रीजन भी देना था कि क्यों आपने यूज करा तो आप बोल सकते हो कि इट वॉज इंपॉर्टेंट कॉल एंड आई वॉज गेटिंग कॉल बैक टू बैक Let's continue with the other person who is volunteer, who is going to speak on this topic. Which topic you are going to choose?
Ma'am, may I?
Yeah, Hema, which topic?
City, ma'am.
City you live in? Yeah, city you like to visit?
I live.
You live. Okay, fine. All right, start the topic.
Okay, ma'am. My city name is Himatnagar. It is located in Sabarkantha and it is big and very beautiful and population is around the people in 10,000 and the ceramic business are very popular in my city and there are many facility available like shopping scattered facility, education facility, entertainment facility, traffic system facility, library facility. I like it and I have been living in my bond so I like the city in very much well there are where I dislike the very facility because I don't like the library facility because there are the only one chair but I think there is at least 12 chairs is necessary. So, and other, I don't like the temple facility where, that the time when the COVID situations and when some people put the COVID bed in a temple. So many people go to temple every day. But there is put the COVID bed. So that the time no one is go to the temple in that time. So people are worried about the healthy issue. So I don't like that facility.
Good, Hema. But let me tell you, ceramic business are popular. It is. Ceramic business is popular in my city. Then you said I dislike very facility or many facility. So you can't say I dislike facilities. How can you dislike the facilities? Facilities are good. Lack of facilities you dislike. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
You said like there are one chair in the library. You can't say there are. There is one chair in the library, but there are so many people who visit in the sitting area, you can say. You cannot say there is only one chair in the total library. You can say in the study room, there is only one chair with one table. I think there should be more chairs because more people want to sit there and study. Okay? Then you said no one is go to temple. This is wrong sentence. No one could go. Purani baato ki no one could go to temple because it turned into COVID isolation ward. But I think that is good thing. You know, all temples were closed. If they have used it, I don't think this is wrong. And if you are saying you wanted to pray, you could not go there. So you could have, you said people are worried about health. But people are worried about health means you wanted to say people could not go because they were worried that they could catch the COVID. So that's why they could not continue. All right, Jasveer, which topic you would like to talk?
Ma'am, describe your favorite movie. Talk about.
The topic is talk about your favorite movie, what it is, when and where did you see it, what it is about, and explain why this movie is your favorite. Start, Jasveer.
Well, to be honest, movies are the best way to feel relaxed. Well, I have watched many movies with my friends, sometimes with my family members. Here, I would like to talk about my favorite movie. The name of the movie is Leap. Last year, I watched a movie with my friends in the cinema. I and my friends made a decision to watch a movie in the cinema because we have never get opportunity. It was our first time to watch a movie in the cinema. So when we reached there, first of all, we took some popcorns and drink to watch a movie. When movie started, there were two children and one girl and one boy. The name of the girl is Felsi. He wanted to become a dancer, but there isn't anyone who can teach her about her dream. Actually, one day she was sitting idle and thinking about her future. He was sad that time. His friend came to her and asked about his sadness reason. He said he told her a story, and that time her friend consoled her. And one day her friend found a teacher to her. Then she took coaching for 1 month. After 1 month, she became a good teacher. She became a good dancer, and I learned a lot of things from this movie. Well, we should also help each other in present time. We all need help. So if we on the other side, it is very educational movie. The children should also watch it with their parents in the cinema. Well, ma'am.
Very good, very good. Ended properly.
Well, so
you can give reasons. See what you did, Jasveer. You crammed the story. You talked about the story very fluently. But why it is your favorite? You could not justify. This was the reason. Your mistakes. She. Then you confuse it with he, then you pronounced she, then she. Otherwise, very good, Jasveer, but you talked about story. So what thing you liked in that movie that it is your favorite? Yes.
Ma'am, he helped a lot to accomplish her dream because she is an orphan.
Okay, this thing you liked about that, how a person was helping an orphan person.
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay, would you like to recommend this movie to others?
Yes, ma'am. If I will get an opportunity, I will definitely recognize my friends and my relatives about this movie because it's very helpful when it's very important.
It's very inspiring. A movie can be interesting. A movie can be inspiring. Fine.
Okay,
we can be educating, okay?
Yes, ma'am, yeah.
All right, next topic, Hardeep and Parvinder. You are left. Parvinder, which topic?
Describe a city that you want to visit.
Visit, all right. Let me open that. Describe a city that you want to visit. What it is, where it is located, how did you know about it, why do you want to visit, what do you know about this city? Very easy. So many cues are there. You can start.
Okay. I want to visit Kerala, which is located in the south in India.
Very good.
My friend with his family visited there 1 year ago.
Very good.
When he came back, he described me about that area. He said location there were a lot of natural sceneries and some sunset views and a lot of beach view.
Very good.
He had enjoyed a lot.
So you are describing that how he praised. Now you can say, after knowing so many good things about this area, I researched about it on internet that it is a very awesome place to visit.
When he told me about these stations, these sceneries and views, I feel very I was curious to know about this area. I watched some videos on internet.
Good.
That was very beautiful sceneries, and I decided to visit there because there are a lot of beautiful sceneries and natural sceneries which I like a lot, which I like very much.
Good. Very nice. Well tried.
That's
very
why nice. I want to go there.
Very good, Parminder. Very nice. Well tried. Very nice.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Good. Keep it up. Yes. Now we have... Yeah, Hardeep, which topic you are going to speak on?
Some online topic. Your childhood toy.
Childhood toy. All right. Let me open and please start. Yes.
Well, I will... Toys plays a very crucial role in our life because these are from our childhood. These are considered our best friends, which means our feelings from very early age. Today, I would like to talk about a toy which I like the most since my childhood. And it's a teddy bear. It's a very soft toy. Actually, I was about 7 or 8 years when I saw an advertisement on the TV. Where a girl, where a father bought her daughter a big pink color teddy bear. I was so fascinated by that advertisement, and after that, I continuously insisted my father to buy me that after every single minute. At last, my father agreed, and he bought that teddy bear for me. At that time, the teddy bear was so large that I could easily sit in the lap of that. And before the teddy bear, I used to sleep with my mother. But after that, I started sleeping alone. And I had created a lot of memories with that because that teddy bear was my first best friend with whom I shared my all feelings, all secrets, all joys and sorrows. And I also insisted my mother a lot of time to make new clothes for it. Every Sunday, I changed her dresses. I changed the dresses of my teddy bear. I also gave a name to it, and it's Ponky, because I saw my friend also gave name to her toy bonding. So I decided I will, he's my best friend. So I decided to give it a similar name. So I decided Bonti. I would like to end up here by saying that that is the toy which I like the most. It's my childhood and it's my best friend till now.
All right. Very good. Well tried, Hardeep. But one thing I would like to tell, you said I changed the clothes of that toy. So you can say used to change. Because you're talking about an activity you used to do in the past. All right?
Past. Yes, sir.
Otherwise, it was very good. Very nice. All right, all of you. This is all for today. See you tomorrow.